Uh-oh. Bischoff is acting like a sellout. Bischoff just got shoved on his ass by Mark Cuban.
Hey,
wait a minute. Randy Orton.
Oh, Randy Orton, the legend killer.
Where the hell is David Stern
when you need him?
That was an NBA level flagrant foul by the legend killer Randy Orton.
I don't think he can do that, can he?
Well, he just did Randy Orton.
That guy's an NBA team owner.
Well, Bischoff is a South Texas jackass. And he's not even from South Texas, but he's acting like one.